is now time for the Mark in the Bank ladder match. The first individual to climb the ladder and retrieve the briefcase will win the match, as well as a contract for a guaranteed championship match anytime, any place, for up to 1 year. Making his way to the ring, representing the corporation from the Department of Corrections in Cobb County, Georgia, weighing 315 pounds, the Big Boss Man.
Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing 231 pounds, Chris Jericho.
This matchup, the rules are simple. You must climb the ladder, retrieve the briefcase, and inside it is a guaranteed title opportunity anytime, any place. And if history is any indicator, that briefcase is as good as gold.
He's left the ring. This could get interesting.
Again, no countouts.
Here we go. There he goes. He's going up. And there's the ladder. And they just see hanging above the ring.
If he can win this struggle, he might just win the match.
The boss man controlling the waist. Chris, oh no, look at those eyes. Evil thoughts have to be running through his mind.
Bam! Oh, geez. He almost had his head taken off with that one. And again, the ladder comes into play.
That chop turning his chest a deep purple. Trying to keep the ladder steady as he scales the rungs.
Oh, look at those legs flail. What's going to happen here?
With the arm. Oh, what a fall. The back of the skull bouncing off the canvas.
Oh, that was brutal.
Great, now trying to make the climb again. Slowly, but with everything he's been through, as quickly as he can.
Let me remind everybody, there are no countouts. His competitors can stay out here as long as they like. He's got hold of that ladder.
That's not how you do it.
Hang on! Hang on! I don't like this one bit! Heads up!
He drops. Ooh, did you hear that splatter? Debilitating impact to the spine and back.
And enough, what a shot. What a shot from the ladder.
This attack to the Skull King. One has to be thinking about the possibility of a concussion.
Oh, yeah. Any one of those shots could give you a concussion. And there's the reversal.
Goes behind.
He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match. And he's going for that ladder.
What kind of devastation?
station what we see now?
I don't know, but watch out!
Tremendous gamble. Amazing results.
Another ladder.
The game's got him. You can't leave. Good Lord. Huge impact into that barrier. Got his hands on a ladder already. Epico is hoping to live up to the legacy of his uncle.
He's heading up the ladder.
He didn't need a GPS to find the mark.
End of this.
He's hanging by his nails.
Oh, man, did you hear that? Oh, my gosh, Ken.
Well, that's why it's sometimes better to just let go.
Oh, no. Honey Greening spine first into the barricade. Now climbing one rung of the... And now beginning the long climb up.
Watch this.
And now looking to put him away.
What does he have on his mind? I can't believe he just speared him through the barricade. Completely destroyed that barricade. This is unbelievable.
And we're going back between...
Oh, did you see that? Did you see that?
From the ring to the outside, what impact? The boss man from behind.
Uh-oh, what are we going to see here? What do you think he's going to do with that? Well, I wouldn't trust Jericho as far as like he's going back up. Back into the ring now.
And he gets...
Oh, what a fall! He's got hold of that ladder.
Spending more time outside the ring. Heading back to the top.
Jericho says the...
Heading back up the ladder. Looks like we're going back inside. And he gets back in the ring. He's going up the ladder again. And he's heading back inside the ring.
Triple H in trouble.
And he, neither super... So much on the line. Nobody backing down. Nobody giving an inch.
Whoa! Hang on there.
The game's in trouble.
Nailed with that boot.
This could be coming down any second.
Oh, this isn't good. How strong do you have to be to hold on like that? This has been a war. And there's the toss. Here comes some offense from Triple H.
Oh, don't do this.
Oh, he's on the move again. Boss man's in trouble.
And the neck breaker connects. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far.
He's heading back up.
And a huge collision with the barricade.
Oh, oh, what a shot. The head's like a...
A big fall, and all the air might be driven out of him. Heading back to the top.
Uh-oh.
Look at this. This could be it.
Just give it another good tug.
The barricade.
That's it. The match is over. And here's some highlights from the matchup.
Here is your winner, Epico.
That was incredible. I've never seen anything like that match.
He clings onto the briefcase that he sacrificed life and limb for. And now he gets a shot at a title of his choosing.